Broadside. This is a much, much older piece of music, but it's still written by me. I wrote this when I was 16, and it's a tune called Prague, because when I was 15, 16, I travelled in Eastern Europe, and it really changed my musical life in lots of ways. So I came home and wrote this tune, Prague, and then we'll follow it with a tune in a similar kind of Eastern European flavour to some degree. But this is a tune I wrote for James when he was working in a hospital. He was working night shifts, and he was doing 7 nights on and 7 nights off. The 7 nights off were wonderful, but the 7 nights on were a bit bleary, as you'll appreciate if you've ever done night shift. So on his seventh night, when he'd finished his seventh shift, he came home and I said, oh, I'm so pleased to see you. I've written you a tune. And it's in 7/8, so 7 beats of the bar, but it alternates 3/4 and then 4 and then 3. And he said, that's fantastic, but I really have to go to bed now. So
I'd just been learning how to do lumbar punctures. Yeah, it was a bit of a shock.
It's only a hobby. It's called 7 Long Nights.
Thank you.
thank you. Thanks, band. This is